Hi, this is Eileen from Materialise Belgium. In this tutorial video, we'll talk about the perforation tool. Thanks to 3D printing, it is possible to print hollow parts to decrease printing time, recover material, and make the parts lighter. However, some 3D printing technologies use powder or resin that can get stuck in a hollow part. The perforations are used to allow the removal of this powder or resin. Essentially, perforations are holes opened in the walls of a part. Here, we have a hollow part, as we can see from the multi-section tab under the view pages. Let's see how we can add perforations to this part. We go to the Tools ribbon and then select the Perforation tool. Let's zoom in a little. And now we can click on the locations where we would like to have perforations. You can change the size of your perforations from the radius, outer and inner circle settings at the top of your perforator window. You can leave a perforation perfectly round. You can add a small notch. You can delete a perforation that you do not want. For this, you need to select the preview of the perforation and press delete on your keyboard. You can also change the location of a perforation. For this, you need to click on the perforation preview, hold your left mouse button, and drag the preview elsewhere. If you would like to print your perforation caps as separate STLs, you can leave the Keep Subtracted Parts option enabled. If you would like to use something like glue to attach your perforation caps back on your parts after printing, you can add a bit of clearance. This clearance can be on the inside, the outside, and both sides of the perforation. Let's click on Apply. And let's close. As you can see from the part list on the right-hand side as well, there are three new STLs created for the three perforation caps that we made. Together with the rest of our parts, these perforation caps will be printed. The powder or resin on the inside of our part will be removed from the holes here. And our perforation caps can be put back into place and assembled with the rest of our part. Then your part will be ready to go. Thank you for watching, and please make sure you check our other tutorial videos. For further questions about our software, please don't hesitate to contact the support line of your nearest Materialise office.